Hi, I'm Alex with Kimray. Today I'd like to introduce you to the electric low pressure control valve, or ELO for short. The ELO valve was designed to control flow in applications less than 45 PSI. It features a modular control board and we offer three options. A discrete module, which uses dry contacts only, operating on less than 3 volts. An analog module, which is 4 to 20 milliamps for variable control. And a Modbus control module for Modbus RS485. Coming soon, we also have a RTD module for use with a PT100 3-wire RTD. Let's take a look at the control board inside the ELO valve. The control modules easily snap into place. There's a 4-pin connector with the voltage in and ground on the board itself, and there's a proof of closure connection for a discrete output to an LED or an auxiliary alarm to let you know that it's seated. On initial power-up, the motor will drive the seat completely closed and you'll get an LED indication. We can also test the actuation of the valve with a button for on-off control. There's a green LED when the motor is opening and a red LED when it is closed. It takes about 4 seconds to fully open and 2 seconds to close. The ELO control valve is designed as a low power, low pressure controller, and because it's made with a standard Kimray body and seat, it can flow any media that you normally find in natural gas or oil production. The ELO can be used as a dump valve, a burner control valve, or for any type of flow control under 45 PSI. For more information on the ELO, or to schedule a demo, contact your local authorized Kimray distributor.